We must put in a card in the camera. And that's something I should have done first. So that would have been a lot easier. I think we're ready to go. And roll camera. We are rolling. Okay. So what are we doing today? I'm not quite sure. You will probably have a good idea by the time I put this on YouTube, then I'll have made a title for it and everything. But right now, I'm in the middle of the process of just playing around and hooking stuff up. So what I've been doing is I was trying to get the Perkons to send a pulse to the OP-1. I figured I could run the pulse into the microphone input on the OP-1 and have it sync to pulse, but that doesn't seem to work. So instead I had to go the other way around, and I have a TRS to two of these jacks. So one is going into the Perkons. So the way you get that set up is you do shift mod and then you're in the configuration menu. The first one here is internal clock, second is MIDI, third is analog, so that's how you get it to sync to pulse, like that. So that should now be all working. That's the obnoxiously loud metronome on the OP-1, yay. This should be, yeah, okay. That starts going right away. So these are now running in sync. There's nothing on the Perkons yet. So what I was thinking was today we'll do that together, because usually I give you something where I'm already through the whole process of doing all this, and I'm doing the jam live, and then I just wrap it up and produce the video, and it goes on YouTube, and that's what you get. But I feel like there's more people who are interested in maybe the workflow and getting some IDs, and maybe that's providing a little bit more value for you guys who watch my videos. So that's what we're going to try and do today. So OP-1 is running through the Zen Delay. That's going into my interface. The Perkons is going into my interface. That's what we're going to do. So let's get a tape here on the OP-1 ready. So we'll just this is one of the kits I've made on the OP-1. It's like the FM kit or whatever it is. It's fun. It's one of my favorite things on the OP-1. So we're going to try and just record a beat by finger drumming. So wish me luck. And when... wait. Okay, that's the tempo. So let's try and do that. Okay. So now we have that going, we can turn off this metronome. That's a lot of fun just doing that, but we want to have the Perkons in on the fun here. So wait. Oh, I'm in the mods, so yeah, that's there, triggers. And let's just drop some stuff into the sequencer here. Oh yeah, I can't actually see these steps because I'm on the first step. That's a thing. So we're gonna have to, I think, now. Yeah. There we go. So now we have a basic groove going together with these two guys. And now we're gonna have to, find some, sounds. And, probably put a bit of shuffle on that. Yeah. There we go. That's better. Yeah. Yeah, let's do that. This is all from a previous kit. I didn't actually delete anything here. I just set up the camera and pressed record. So this part would have been more predictable if I just reset it. I could record some automation, but instead let's just put some mod on that, on the decay. And let's say, where are you? Decay. There we are. On two. So we'll put. Wait. Yeah, there. And to make this a bit more dynamic, we can do a ping pong for this so it goes back and forth. It has a really kind of backbeat feel when it goes backwards. Pun not intended, but yeah. the first thing I'm going to do here now is I'm going to save this. Well, I'm going to turn that off, so let's see. So I'm going to save this as a pattern, and then I'm going to do the same for the kit, because I want to be able to jump back to these easily when I start messing around. That's a bit too loud. Yeah, let's put some chords on that something. Okay, let's do that. Or some variant of that. Yeah, there we have a little thing going. I like it. I think I've heard the clock drifting a bit between the OP-1 and the Perkons while we're doing this, though. Not sure what that's about, but I like the basic groove of these boxes together. I think I'm gonna have some fun with this setup. Well, there we have it. That's the basics of it. I'm just going to end this here, and then we'll see. I'll maybe do some other videos like this with workflow tips and tricks and just playing around if you guys like that. Peace. Thanks for watching. So, how's that? Do we have power? Power. Yes, okay. So, I guess that's close enough.